Okay, now let's look at some tourists. Just to see who visits Atlantic City these days. We're at Showboat, pretty close to the inlet, which is right there. Let's see who's walking the boardwalk tonight. Now it should loop around, make a 360, and then land on Steel Pier. There we go. When I said in the previous video it's a 5-minute ride, this has literally been 5 minutes. And land. 5 minutes for, well, it was $40. I don't know what it is now. It's definitely not cheaper. It's the same or more expensive. It'll get more crowded when dinner's over. People are in eating in restaurants. I know it looks like a lot of people, but it really isn't for Atlantic City on a Saturday night in the summer.
Thank you.
now the 360 and down 5 minutes or about. I want to get that boat in focus or zoom in, but unfortunately, for some reason, I'm in some video mode where I can't go past one time zoom. Same thing with the parasailer dude, or dudette, or whoever the hell it is.